going down, Molly Schuyler fans. Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. I'm at Ye Olde Harvest Time. You've seen this place many times. And I've been here, but not to eat the food of the actual restaurant that I work at. But this time, I have a sponsor by the name of Tim Rush. Dude, you are awesome. He sponsored the whole menu, the whole flipping menu. So now I've got a plethora. That word just means a lot to me. But I'm king. But it's a huge accomplishment to actually have to finish all of this. So I invited Killer behind the camera there. We're gonna take this on and see how long it takes us. We're getting every single thing off the menu, all the specials, desserts, salads, pizzas. It's a lot. So either which way, fail or prevail, we've got this. Dude, Tim, you rock. Molly Schuyler, mom and woman versus food versus harvest time. Crud, let's do this. Let's go clean our plate and eat like a girl and that guy. And I'm gonna use silverware the whole freaking time.
Are you?
I actually am.
Alright, Killer Clan, so they brought it all out to us. This is what $700 looks like. Molly Schumer is hungry. I'm hungry. We've been waiting 40 minutes. We're gonna go ahead and start getting into this stuff.
Alright, guys, food has come out. Tim Rush, this is a thank you. This is $700 of food that you sponsored. And that we're gonna try to eat all by ourselves. We're not gonna time this, but you know what?
All by our lonesome.
All by our lonesome. $700. This is crazy. I like it. I'm actually hungry. Rock on.
Rock on.
Rock on with the taco.
I have Molly put a list of everything up and then.
I have the receipt and everything too, so I can show it to y'all later. We'll include that on the video and whatever. So, like I said, are we doing this?
Yep, we're doing it.
We're doing this.
We're doing it.
I've actually never eaten the food here. That's I worked
work here
two,
for how many years?
2.5 years, and I've never eaten the food here.
That's a pork chop.
The pork chop. It's good.
Very.
I like the poopoo platter.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like starts to. Remember when we did the Japanese bell big eaters and we just like ate everything and stacked plates?
Is that how you did it?
Mm-hmm.
That's one thing I'd always love to do, but probably never get a chance.
Bolognese pasta. This is amazing. Maybe it's with the spaghetti. This is just an amazing amount of food, guys. There were 18 actual entrees, if you include the pizzas, plus all the other sides.
Very good. Pork chop was delicious.
Also, shout out to all of the cooks back there. You guys rocked it out, and I appreciate this.
That they did.
There were minimal cuss words.
Minimal?
Minimal.
Crab cakes, which I don't like seafood, but I got the seafood.
So there, I do have a mild seafood allergy, and I really don't know how it all reacts all the time, so unfortunately I'm going to not eat seafood today. Shellfish. I will eat the calamari. I'm going to be so full by the time this is done. And I'm all, yeah, and I'm eating with a fork and a knife.
Mm-hmm.
This is for you, Andy Cole. Crab cake. Seafood in general.
Oh my god, I got meat on me. Rockfish. The catch of the day was rockfish with crispy polenta. I don't like crispy polenta, but I do like rockfish, so don't knock that over, it'll last. It's very lemony. It's like that. Lemon. It's like lemon juice.
A lot of it.
Ew. I don't like lemon vinaigrette. Oh my god. Wow. It's like lemon juice. Oh my god. Lemons.
You have it. You want
it? I can't do vinegars. I don't know.
Tell Pete to meet the two when it's cold.
I'm eating the salad in honor of you, D.
Oh, you're a good woman.
It's also Rick's birthday, and he let me come in on his birthday to eat his birthday meal. like real life stuff. Let me come to your restaurant and eat the whole menu.
Good boy.
I hate it. Oh my god. It is like hurting my stomach right now. It's just repulsed. And the salad's great. I don't like the dressing. Yeah. Blue cheese. I always had the capers in it. Panzanella salad. So, I like salad. Unfortunately, I do not like that bread, so I'm not touching salad. But I'm very particular. I like ranch and blue cheese and creamy ones. And I like apricots. Mm-hmm. Harvest board, appetizer, rock on. Pizza.
Holy rat. Cold and cold. That's all right. Two huge pieces of meat.
That's
all
right.
Look at this, Mr. Polar Shrimp.
I made him take all the shrimp. Squeaky cheese.
I've never eaten shrimp, so I don't like it, so. I was just confirming that you don't eat the tail. I didn't think you did. Did you poop them? Are they deveined? Spread's good, but it's really hard to eat.
Huh?
Oh, wonderful. There's four more pieces on here. Ooh, olive grove.
Watching him eat shrimp, and I'm just like,
she knows I don't like fish.
You don't like the shrimp?
I don't like fish at all.
No, you don't.
I do like fish and shrimp.
So much.
Huh?
It's a lot.
It's
so much.
It's a lot.
Thank you,
try a bite of this. I already ate three pieces of that.
Crunchy.
You know, Molly Schumer, muscles are an aphrodisiac. That's just whatever.
You know, Darren,
Pour on down the old gauntlet.
The food sat for so long, it's cold and dry now. It's
just like this.
That sounded like the hardest break I've ever served.
Yeah.
Yeah, if like I threw this at you,
over there,
if I threw this at you, I could knock you out with it.
That crunch was loud.
I'm like, oh man.
Just for one dish.
Two.
Oh, those pasta.
I had bread on two of them.
Pasta took so long.
Oh. We were waiting for that, yeah. Chicken wing Molly, wing bowl champion Schuyler.
These may be uncooked.
Oh, they are.
Huh?
Look at the smoke. Which means they can be pink.
They just taste rubber.
I should have started with that, honestly.
Yeah.
And I should have honestly.
Well, that's the last one, right?
Yeah.
He got the good one. The pizza was done off the iron fire wire. So you got that one?
Yeah. But every pizza was cold. And but I told him I didn't care.
Cold pizza pie, huh?
No.
Did
you get the legacy that was dropped off before you got the fifth child?
They're big boys.
Mm-hmm.
Did you get everything medium rare?
I don't think really, other than chicken, you know, I can't do all that.
Boom.
It's just a lot.
For my temp so tag on the...
Everything's good. Right. You guys did awesome. Right. That's Matt Fenton. That guy's a rock star. And he did not swear at me.
Rock star.
That's the one thing about like salads, you can never get on your fork. You're like, can't get on the fork.
Pick them up.
This is a really good workout. Pretty good.
What is that, the deal?
Pork chop.
That's the pork chop. Is it?
Bet he's doing it with a smile on his face. Look at that smile. This is funny.
You need some more food?
Should have had to bring a blender. That's not really eating it.
Are you referring to my 100 pieces of chicken?
deadly soda.
Battery's good though?
Yeah, for right now.
How much do you have left?
It's still full.
Battery's still full?
Yeah, you get about 90 minutes out of it.
I thought it was 60.
Hmm? Yeah, it was 60.
Oh man.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm running out of space.
Yeah.
A lot.
I'm impressed.
Well, there's certain things that both of us don't like. There's a lot of things that both of us don't really like as much. He hates seafood, but I really can't eat it. I don't like Caesar dressing either.
Chocolate cake and the peanut butter chocolate ganache pie. I don't know. There's supposed to be strawberry champagne sauce and cheesecake. So you guys might just might do it. Just might do it.
Thank you.
it's over an hour. But we properly ate the whole menu. Start to finish. Wow. That's insane. Alright guys, that was the full harvest time menu from my work. That's a lot of food. The bill was $700 basically. I'm gonna send the receipt with him so we can put it into the actual video. Oh my gosh, so much food. Kim Rush, you are amazing. I appreciate you. That is insane. I never would have ever done this. I truly wouldn't have. You know, we both had to got pick and choose between a couple things because I really can't eat the shellfish and he doesn't really like salad as much, so I kind of took a little bit more here and there, so, you know, but the food's good. Like I said, I actually got to sample most of the menu, which I've never actually done, so I did it for 2.5 years. But, amazing challenge. Thank you once again for sponsoring on this. Me and him kind of, we're full, we're done.
That's a rough one.
It was a rough one. Couldn't have done much more, honestly. But we got none. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. If you want to see something else and sponsor something like this, check down the description below and work something out. Rock on. We'll catch y'all next time.
Empty napkins, look.
Empty napkins. There's no food in it.